Medications for alcohol use disorder are for specifically when they're coming off of alcohol is what we first address when they come in. We do what we call a CWA scale, which is a scale similar to, you may have heard the term COWS, but it's specific for patients who are coming off of alcohol, and we're monitoring as they're reducing their intake of alcohol. We're monitoring how symptomatic are they from scales. And so you may come back with a score of 7, or you may come back with a score of 11 or so. That tells the nurse how much medication to give the patient. And we would give them things like Librium or Ativan to help calm some of the sweating, nausea, agitation, tremors that they may be experiencing as their body is getting off of the alcohol.